business, because there will be a perceived negligence as well. So if it is my mom and somebody is taking care of her, handling her or something like that, and if something happens, it need not be the person who is taking care of his or her mistake. But things can happen and I might perceive it to be a rude way of...
The same thing can happen in the hospital,
actually. Yeah.
Mm. I myself might have done something, you know, while handling her. I understand, but isn't it, as a business perspective, isn't it a liability? Isn't there a huge liability?
That is one of the things that we need to take care of, the proper sign, document.
It's a process that you build in and how you understand it. Every business has challenges, right?
Yeah. Business.
Because it's one people, I mean, now.
So
life might be at lying much easily.
See, in this room, only 65% of us will touch the touch.
Yeah.
Right.
Let's be frank.
Yeah. Yeah. So, I don't know if I am part of the 35% or you are part of the 35%. So, who takes liability for that? So, let's look at each part you go, then you look at the challenge and order.
You can start an insurance company for
that. Actually,
get a cover for all the next services.
And add one rupee to that.
Yeah.
I mean, you got to get a little more
clear. You idea to budget a little, then add one rupee.
My only thing is if it has happened.
By the end of the day, you only say that at least she did her best.
Yeah. Yeah. Only one input. My mother underwent bedridden for almost 5 years and a lung problem. We chose an oxygen and all that. We did all this, not going to Nightingale, all this. In fact, one guy early in the morning, without withstanding, he opened the door. That's when I came down and saw the. But then we went to this Banaswad area. We find that there are some smaller institutions where they bring in people from northeast, specifically from Tripura and Meghalaya.
Because there is no opportunity for them.
Opportunity, they can go anywhere. Why should they come to Bangalore? The lady, the people from Tripura and Meghalaya, these institutions, in fact, are very, very skeptical. A, as you said, they don't know the language, and one could speak only Tamil, not even English. But the way the guys behaved for the last 4 years of the time period, of course, there was changeover as well. Extremely, extremely good hearted. Extremely, as you rightly said, that he was spot on. The people doing the job need not be a graduate, need not be a nurse or anything else. The good heart to serve.
Good heart to serve.
Of course, I had, God has given me to pay them more than what you have paid. This was from 2015. I was glad that they took care of my parents and the both of them passed away. But the people from North East, absolutely good, and they are in the packet within the Banaswad area.
If you notice, most of the healthcare service background, even in general hospitals and army hospitals, you'll see most of the nurses are from Kerala, across the world.
Kerala is famous for that.